Alright, you will not believe what just happened. Bro, I was gonna record this video. Like, I was recording a little bit ago, and it, like, just stopped. Because I was, like, dancing. I don't know why. And, it just, like, my Oculus turned off for a sec, so it ended the video. I don't know, it was weird, but it was freaking funny. But, I'm going to be teaching you guys. Actually, that was a complete lie. I ain't teaching crap. I'm too lazy. But what I would be doing is playing games. So, I don't know. I'm probably gonna find a cool game. I need content, basically. So, I'm gonna find whatever game I can and go play it. So, I'm gonna enjoy it.
Operation I. Need content.
Alright, we're playing. He's here, Baba! Let's get this.
In a ribcage. No, wait, we're in a vending machine.
I mean, yeah.
What is this thing? This thing looks ugly.
You ready to go?
Yeah, pen power. We have pen power? Alright, we're playing He's Here.
Honey, I need you to go up to your bedroom and clean up all of your toys. I'll be down in the kitchen if you need me.
Okay, Mommy.
Good, Mama.
I got this, buddy.
Yeah, Mom. Mommy said to go clean clothes. Mama said to go clean to the toys. Where's our bedroom?
Where are you supposed to go in? Nope.
Let's check.
I don't think
this
that's
is
bedroom.
Mommy's bedroom. We're not allowed in there.
Yo, look at this picture! Sheesh!
This is our bedroom. We have to pick up our toys. Sheesh!
Oh, I got Legos. Let's go.
You pick up the Legos.
Time for bed.
Time for bed, brother.
Whoa.
Fruit snack.
I want the left side! I want the left side!
I can't. Mom's sleeping, we're gonna get in trouble!
What the frick is that?
Mom is sleeping!
Is this a toy? Oh, it's a teddy bear!
Put it in the toy box!
Are we supposed to?
His name is Professional Cuddles.
The teddy! What the frick?
The teddy is floating.
I got it. Alright, let's go explore.
Be quiet! Mom's gonna wake up! Is that Dad? I don't know, that looks like Dad. His skin is pale.
Yeah, I don't know. Oh, he's gone.
No, he's not. I still see him.
No, what are you talking about?
Look, we got the PS4, bro! We got the PS4!
Oh, it's not the PS5. Mama's bad to us.
What are you talking about? PS4 is
oh,
way geez, better
what
than
is
PS5.
This? Why does it has? Oh, she has like a holder. That's kind of cool.
Brother, that's a book!
Attention to detail is actually kind of nice.
Maybe you should read one.
This isn't a book!
Those are books. These are books. That's not a book. Hey! Hey, I dare you to go up to that guy. I dare you to go up to Dad.
He's not there anymore.
Yes, he is.
No, he isn't. At least I don't see him. You'll see it. You'll see the video. You'll see the video. I don't see him. Oh, he's there now.
I see him.
He's back. He's back.
Touch him. Give him a
tap. What the? Did you just... What the frick did you just...
Give him a little tap.
Touching it? You're weird. Nah, you're weird.
I mean, give it like a tap on the forehead.
Nah, you're down bad. You're down bad. My favorite birdies. Why is one off the wall?
It's gone now.
We're supposed to go to Mom's room.
We already went to Mom's
room. Oh, you can't go back in there. No,
yeah,
I didn't.
They're gone. Look, Mom's room is empty. There's nothing in here.
Well, I guess downstairs is our last option.
Yep, downstairs. I dare you to go first. You go first.
You
go first.
You already went down there.
No, I barely. I went onto like the steps.
You're pushing me. I can't freaking see. What is happening?
Hey, look.
Hey, look behind
it's
you.
Teddy bear.
Hey, oh, look. I thought that was a...
It's the basement. Mom says we're not allowed in the basement.
What?
Look, it's
is that a monkey?
It's monkey. That's monkey. It's Professor. It's Mr. Bananas. Mr. Bananas. All right.
That was a really bad nightmare. I'm gonna go grab some water.
Is that you, Bruce? Saying that?
Uh-uh. Mm-mm.
I was gonna say. Oh, that was a nightmare. Oh. I said we gotta grab water, Bruce.
I think Dad came back.
Wait, hold on. The lights are gone, Bruce.
I don't know what kind of footprints these are.
Why does Mom have... Why, first of all, why is there bloody fruit snacks? Fruit snacks? Why is there bloody footsteps? Why does it go over this? And why is there a giant flashlight? I can't pick it up. Bruce, I can't pick it up.
It goes from in here. Is that a flashlight?
It said... Oh. Oh.
Uh-oh.
What the frick? Why did it bring us down here? Bro, look at this. What is this? Why is there a dead person here?
I don't know. Dad probably beat him up.
There's like eight of them.
Yeah, that's a pretty
hard person. I can't move. I'm stuck, Bruce. Bruce, I'm stuck.
Well, get
I can't
down.
Move.
Stop being stuck. Stop being
I
stuck.
Can't move. I'm literally stuck. Oh, I'm out. Oh, my. It's bright. Dang, I really gotta put a flashlight.
I can't do anything.
Oh, it's like a... Wait, oh, I know what to do. I know what to do. Pick up one of the tools. Okay. Oh, we gotta get a key or something?
Horrible. I think we have to build a key. Let's find some things around the house.
What the frick? I'm in the box! What the... We need to break through this wood or something. Well,
look everything. Ooh,
glasses?
We need a key for this. Wait, yeah, pick them up. Wait, there's the first piece of the key. There's the first piece of the key. We have it. Now, put it there. I guess we gotta put it
I'm gonna
there.
Check behind here. It doesn't look like there's anything.
There's
like
glasses.
Whoa, why am I
yeah.
so tall? What the?
Wait.
I know there's glasses.
I know there's mom.
It's kind of random.
Mom's glasses.
Hey. Whoa. Oh, yeah, turn on the light. That'll make it like 8 times easier. Yo, that's some bad wiring.
Yeah.
Look at that light wiring. Oh, I see where the key goes. The key goes there.
I see another piece of the key.
You found another one? Okay.
Yeah, it was really
Wait, which
small.
One is it? Which one is it? Oh, okay, so it's that one.
We only
see, like,
need one more piece.
There.
Okay, here. Okay, let's try to get the lines. Is it behind this dead body? I don't know. Why'd you... Oh, that was me. I thought that was... I don't know, that was on accident. Alright. There's gotta be... Stop flickering the light! Stop! I'm gonna have to put an even bigger flash warning.
Okay, it's not flashing super fast.
Cousin rapidly presses the light. Alright, let's see.
It's gotta have something to do with the glasses, right? Why would there be a thing here that says glasses, you know?
I don't know, that's probably something we need to remember. Where is this other part of the key?
I can't.
Stop, put him down on the brick there. Alright. Is it in this dead body bag?
It's probably in like some super obvious spot, but we're just stupid.
Probably.
Wait, I can see stuff.
Oh, it also turns on the light in there.
Peace. I just found the piece.
No, you didn't.
I did. It's right here. It's right there.
Actually?
Look, it's right here. Yes.
Bruh, help me out.
I can't help you out. What do you expect me to do?
I got out.
Where's the key?
There
it is. Give me that.
Yes. Okay, now use it. I still have the piece.
It's an axe. It's literally an axe.
Well, why did
we
just
use that?
Exactly. What the frick? Game on. What the frick? It's probably this one. No, that one makes sense. Oh, it is. Why is it that side?
Grab to translate.
Hey, this is Morgan. If you're reading this, I may not have much time left as I am captured by him. Me and him have been dating for a few years, and, you know, we broke up due to other complications, but not important. You need to do is take him down. He is a god, so make sure you are armed. All I know is his weakness is his eyes. I shot him once with my bow, and
it
killed him almost instantly, but then he sent me to the dungeons where I was never seen again.
Get in the closet! Bruce, is that you breathing?
Not me.
Do you see
him? Walking towards the closet. Yeah, he's walking here. He's right outside the door.
He's literally right there. I see him. Oh, he's gone.
Walked away.
Why didn't we take some freaking stab him in the freaking head?
Yeah, why
couldn't we just go like this? Wait, and then just go.
Wait, because he's a god, you know?
And he says, I think his eyes are a weakness. Just
pick up the book.
I don't think we need the book, but I'm taking this with me. Okay, there's gotta be other places.
What, I wonder what would have happened if we just, like, hit under the stairs, you know?
Oh, wait, look, he broke it for us. We don't need any of this stuff. Take it anyways,
what would have happened if we were just, like, under the stairs, you know? I don't want the book.
You take the book, I get the axe.
I don't want the book! I'm not taking anything!
Fine, you can have the axe.
I don't want it all! I'm gonna go throw this outside the map. It's gone forever.
But we might need it.
It's already gone.
Back rooms.
What? How does this have any correlation with the back rooms?
Welcome to the back doors. Before entry, make sure to stay as a team so you don't get lost. Now, also, another caution: make sure to stay away from strangers, as they might come for you at night.
She might come for you at night. Apparently we have make repent abilities.
Do you think? Nah.
Bro, it said make repent. If you want to go somewhere, let's go somewhere.
Do you think there's jump scares or do you think there's something false?
Which way? So let's stay together. Which way?
Listen.
Let's go.
Do you think there's jump scares or do you think there's something following us, you know?
There's probably jump scares.
Do you think it's pathed or do you think it's, what's it called? Do you think it's pathed, or do you think it's followed?
I don't think it's gonna be followed. I don't think the monster's gonna even follow us. I think it's just gonna be somewhere like, oh, you have to open the door, like somewhere it's more of horror, but he doesn't really chase you.
Do you think it's pathed? What the frick? Do you think it's pathed?
Probably.
Bro, I don't wanna play the back rooms.
I don't either. I hate the back rooms.
It's a freaking maze. I mean, the back rooms is cool. I don't want to be in a maze.
What's this? I found a candle.
I'm stuck.
Take it. You take the candle. I'm taking the light.
Oh.
One sec. No, take it. Where'd it go? It's up there.
Oh, it's a fridge. Hold on.
Okay, let's go.
Yeah.
Try to light the candle. Try to light the candle.
No, that's...
All right, let's go.
Light isn't
Wait, does
light
it
the
produce
candle.
Its own light? Does it produce its own light?
No.
One sec.
Yeah. Yes?
It doesn't?
No. No, it definitely does not.
Okay, come on.
What are you doing?
Let's go.
Over here.
Where are you going?
I just glitched out the map. Bruce, I'm out the map. I found a way.
I found the exit.
I found it too.
I told you. I told you.
I just glitched out the map. Wait, it's our mom. Our mom's up there. Our mom.
We needed two candles.
I don't know, but our mom's up there. Oh, we needed two candles? Oh, I just clicked the door. It worked fine. Okay. It's the back room. Alright, it's our mom. Let's go save our mom. Oh, we have to do, like, rock climbing and stuff?
Do we? I don't know. I don't think so. Oh, we do.
My mom's gonna die.
But I'm sitting down. I don't want to do this.
Great, I made it.
It's hard when I'm trying... sitting down in my bed.
Oh.
Ah.
What the? It disattached. Okay.
I can't do this while sitting down. In
Can
my
I?
Bed. Okay, my charger just disconnected.
Does my head go through this? It does.
It's 69. I'm just gonna get out.
Bruce, you're in party chat. Yes. Alright, we've almost done this, guys. We've almost got it.
Hey!
Bruce, I've almost made it. Oh, I almost just died.
I can't grab the chain.
It's kind of hard. This is a huge chain. Why do you need such big chains for a cage and a person? What do? I can't. I don't think these are grabbable. Okay, I made it, Bruce. Oh, I have to parkour. Okay, I stay on it. Don't. I have to jump and grab this? Okay. Do I have to launch to there? Do I? I'm gonna hit something. This is so bad. Yes! Oh, Bruce, we have to gather all players to continue. Yes! What the frick is that?
I've taken your mother's soul so I can use it against you. The powers of
mine will
make me be able to take over the whole galaxy. Nothing can stop me. Camera time.
Bruce, ow. Help me! Bruce! What is happening? I can't! Ow. I literally can't!
Take some hot metal.
There's nothing I can do. I'm stuck.
I'm stuck in the cage, Griffin.
What do I
Take
do?
Some hot metal.
What do I do, man? I'm outside of the map.
Come back in.
Take some hot metal.
Coming back, Bruce.
Take some hot metal.
Yeah, take some hot metal.
Ow! Take some hot metal.
Is this his only move? Is take some hot metal?
No, he has other moves.
Shoot his eyes! Shoot his eyes!
Take some hot metal. Ow!
The frick are these moves? These moves kinda suck.
Hammer time!
What the frick? I think he's glitched. This is a horrible move.
Griffin, where are you? Griffin, right here.
Hammer time!
Yeah.
Ow!
Red nerd.
Take some hot metal.
Ow!
Ow!
I literally can't die, so I'm chilling.
Hammer time! Ow! Ow! Ow!
Much- we got a weapon pop- 7 times on the right,
take
11 times
hot
on the
metal.
Wait,
not bros. Yeah. There's grenades! Throw me down a grenade! Throw me your grenade, Bruce!
Can't.
Just throw me one.
Ow, metal.
Bruce, throw me one!
That's over me! Here, I got this. Griffin,
ow.
Right there!
Where? Hammer time.
I have to watch. Oh, ooh, you're dead.
No. I fell.
Ow. Hammer time. Ow.
Oh, this guy's hammer time. Ow. I think his left eye is glitched. I think, unless we have to use his right eye.
Hammer time. Ow.
I got his right eye twice. Oh, this is a horrible
made map. Take some hot metal.
Yes!
Ow, ow.
Wait, his right eye's not dead? Drop bro.
No, he needs
first
to die.
Throw me a grenade.
Got you.
Take some hot metal.
Oh, I almost got him. Do it again.
Here you go.
I missed. Do it again. I want to get him with this grenade.
Ow,
that was horrible. Do it again.
Ow.
That was bad too. Throw it towards me more.
Ow. Take some hot metal.
I can get it. Another one. Bruce.
I'm dead.
Oh, you're dead?
Ow.
I'll respond.
Hammer time.
I can't die, so...
Ow! Ow!
Dude, I got his right eye like...
Ow!
Griffin, take some hot metal!
Oh, if he was in the right angle, I would've got him.
Ow! Hammer time!
Another!
One sec.
Ow! Some hot metal!
His right eye glitched! I think he didn't get his left eye first.
Ow! How did you defeat me? Hammer time! How did you-
Breakfast is ready.
Breakfast.
Wait, Griffin,
you have
to
get Mr. Cuddles.
I want
we can't bring them. We can't bring Mr. Cuddles or Mr. Bananas.
Let's go get our breakfast. Breakfast!
Wait, hang on, Griffin. Griffin, we have to do this.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Alright, but look at this. Okay, look at my mans. He looking good. Why'd you come back? What the? Oh, is that the end? All I see is... What the frick? Bruce? Hello?
I don't see you.
I'm under the map. Bruce, are you in a box? Oh, hi, Bruce. Behind you. Bruce. Bro, this was a doo-doo map. This map was trash.
This was doo-doo. Well, anyway, guys, thanks for watching the video. If you enjoyed, please subscribe. And I'll see you in the next one.